sink into the abyss of a new dark age, made more sinister and perhaps more protracted by the lights of perverted sorrow.